that Esma is open during the day to roam around freely, she does come back sometimes with some bruises or scratches. Now, to prevent the flies from bothering her at these bruises or scratches, we apply some ointment to prevent them from laying any eggs or larvae in these scratches, and it also helps heal the wounds up quicker. The cream we use is the F10 germicidal ointment. Alright, it's mine. She's not very keen on this. Come here, Esma. There we go. And we will keep applying this until the wound is healed properly.